Moses leads the people to a point somewhere there. And that's the Red Sea. And God causes the sea to part. Because the Egyptians had a change of heart and a change of mind, and they come and they're going to destroy the Israelites there. God creates, God performs a miracle, the Red Sea is opened up, and the people cross over on dry land, not in mud, on dry land, with a wall of water and a wall of water. They cross over. When they cross over and they come here, over there, the other side, the Egyptians follow them. They get in there and they drown. Now you're going to find that there are various theories that have been put forward as to what took place with that miracle. There are people who are going to say, well, at that point in history, they can prove that there was a massive earthquake somewhere, and something else happened, and something else happened, and that caused the sea to dry up. The question is not what happened. The question is, or the point to consider, I think, is the fact that God was in control. And if God did it like that, God is God. He can do it like that. But I want to caution you with this and say to you that I believe God is bigger than our understanding of what makes things happen. And I believe that God, with his spoken word, can say, Red Sea, part, and it will part. And maybe God did use an earthquake or whatever. To me, that's irrelevant. The fact is that God did it. God said it and God did it. The Red Sea parted and the people crossed over. There's another theory that would say, well, this Red Sea isn't actually called the Red Sea, it's actually called the Reed Sea. And it wasn't really a sea, it was just like a marshy area, a muddy area of weeds and stuff and of, you know, reeds there, and the people could cross over, and that was no real miracle because they could cross over. That's what some people say. If that is so, the greater miracle is, how did the whole Egyptian army drown in water that deep? Because the Bible says they drowned and they were wiped out. Fact is, I believe, I said that I'm biased. I said that I'm coming from a particular biased perspective. I choose to believe God. I choose to believe the Bible. I choose to believe the Lord Jesus Christ is who he says he is.